the super cute Morphe has written a poem now and everybody doesn't have time to read it. How dare they? I'll read it, Morphe.